Arizona in search of a four-game sweep of the Giants in San Francisco for the first time in franchise history. It is Shelby Miller facing Johnny Cueto, who is seeking a 4-0 start. But Miller was staked to an early lead before ever throwing a pitch, thanks to Paul Goldschmidt in the top of the first.
And the 2-2 pitch to Paul Goldschmidt. Here it comes. And a ground ball down to third. That's fair. Down toward the corner, extra bases. Segura turns second, heads for third. Up with the ball is Pagan. They're going to race the runner to the plate. Here he comes. Crawford, no throw. 1-0 Diamondbacks on the double by Goldie.
He's got another RBI spot right here. Get down, ball, and it will. It's in front of Pence. Matt Williams waving Lamb home. Here's the throw, and it's cut off. They have Goldie hung up. The run scores, and it's 2-0 Diamondbacks.
Four walks in the game for Miller, three back-to-back-to-back here to start this inning.
And something is clearly not right with Shelby Miller.
And the 3-1 pitch with nobody out. Here it is, and it's ball four. He walked in. Forces in a run. It's 2-1.
We believe that Shelby Miller may have scraped his finger on the mound again, the same thing he did over the weekend in San Diego. Right there's the reaction.
Here comes Chip Hale, and that's going to be it for Shelby Miller right here. And here's the next pitch. Tomas launches one to deep center field, and that one is long gone. Yasmani Tomas with his third of the year, his third on the road trip, and the Diamondbacks get the lead back 3-2.
Let's go top eight now. It is Josh Osich on the mound for the Giants facing the Diamondbacks' David Peralta. Let's flash back to Wednesday night when these two squared off against one another as Osich comes high and tight on Peralta, knocks him down. Peralta definitely shaken up. It's fair to call this one unintentional, but after what happened Thursday, you definitely have to ask a few questions.
And he hits Peralta again, who stares out and flips his bat away. That's 2 days in a row now. Osich has hit Peralta with a pitch, and the bench is empty. I don't think there was anything intentional, but you get hit 2 days in a row like that, you really start to wonder.
Well, especially when the guy's throwing 98. He has no command out there. He's just trying to throw the ball hard. And when you get drilled twice, of course you're going to be upset.
So it's 4-2. And the batter is Segura, who's 2-for-4. Fly ball right field. Pence backing up. It's in that wind. It's at the track and off the wall. And here we go. Herman scores. Weeks scores. And Segura's in at third. 6-2 D-backs.
The Diamondbacks earned their first ever four-game sweep of the Giants in San Francisco, courtesy of a 6-2 score. But concerns persist about Shelby Miller, who left the game in the third inning after once again hitting his finger on the mound on his follow-through. His five walks in just two-plus innings were one shy of his career high.